The Czech Republic's lower house of parliament has ratified Ukraine's association agreement with the EU after an eight-hour debate. 107 deputies voted for and 29 were against. The Czech upper house, the Senate, ratified the document in December 2015. It will now be sent to the Czech president Miloš Zeman for his signature and approval.